Hello friends, welcome to our tutorial. Now in this tutorial we tell us about how to use the chamfer command in 3D object. First we create any 3D object, like as here we create a box, enter and first corner point and enter next corner point is 200, 100, 100, enter. Now in SCI somatic we minus VP enter 1, minus 1, 1 and press enter. Now in we can see in shaded view, enter. Now chamfer command, on this we use the chamfer command. From here first select first line, enter, select, enter the surface selection option, enter. OK. Now the surface chamfer base surface chamfer distance is 10 and other chamfer distance is 20. Here select an edge, select edge and press enter. You can see here at this point first is on the chamfer distance on the first surface 10 and the other surface on the is the 20 distance. This is the surface chamfer. This is the chamfer command in 3D solid object. Thank you for watching.